Tak jo. Myslím, že jsme to mohli pomalu začít. A myslím, že my jsme minule dodělali... Myslím, že to je jedna lokace. Vlastně jako by to vědět, když počítáme i tutoriál. A připravili jsme si to rovnou k začátku druhý. Jo. Prostě je úžasný prostě to. Dneska bychom teoreticky už mohli získat nějaký lepší zbraně. Nebo se dostaneme do města, kde se dá docela dost nakupovat. A vzhledem k tomu, že máme 1500-1600 vzorky, no. Tak si myslím, že by se nám mohlo podařit něco skoupit. Jinak já vlastně, kdybych si tady... Já tam hozenej. Nemám. Když se tady nechám, tak myslím, že by to nemělo jít použít potom. Když se vrátíme. Jdeme začít další epizodu. Když ono jakoby... Tohle není úplně další epizoda, tady je spíš... Tady je to spíš takový mezichod, bo my se tam potřebujeme... Dostat, aby jsme se dostali dál, mám takový pocit. A zároveň... Si tady můžeme vylepšit prostě equip a takový. Mě by tady teď zajímalo, jestli já to budu moc použít. Nejde to, dobré. Se asi obejdeme, ne? Bez toho jednoho. A tam pro ně ještě skočím. Co to, what the fuck? Hej, halo? Prosím, bráno. To chtěl jen tak jako vyzkoušet ty zajímavosti. Musím nepamatovat, jestli to má fungovat nebo ne. Brána je strašně nahlas, mi přijde. Tak jo, hned tady máme nějakýho Tenuze. Ten nás tady jako vítá.
Hello. Good moon to you, Ulukai. Is this your first time here?
Yeah, I'm new in town. Got a place a man can tie up his horse, maybe throw down a tall one, see some sights.
I do not...
Sorry, just blowing off a little steam. Yes, I just arrived.
Yes, well... You will find that there are many things to be found here. Be careful where you move inside the city, Ulukai. The soldiers here look for you even now. I hope you are strong enough to face them.
We'll see, I guess.
I must leave now. My essence is in danger. I have been stealing the keys to soldiers' storage houses, hiding them around the city. I was almost caught this moon, but I have managed to get out. It is good that I met you before I went into hiding.
You gonna be okay?
We guardians are a quick group of Talans, Ulukai. We have to be. Thank you for your time, but I now must leave. If you get a chance, try and disrupt the tax flow in the city. That will really upset Feran. May the odds be silent, Ulukai.
Žum. No tady to je vlastně... Víceméně stejný, prostě je to fakt dělaný podle staré hry. Takže... oni vám prostě dají takovou lokaci, v který se můžete pohybovat. A když chcete jít někam jinam, tak musíte použít tu bránu. S tím, že tady kolem toho se dá různě najít věci, ale to si myslím, že je zbytečný, abych to tady teďkom obíhal. Jdeme se rovnou podívat dovnitř, jak to tam vypadá. Pěkné, to je pěkné.
Yo, Shorty.
What's wrong?
There was a strange being here. Skin darker than yours.
Marion, where is she?
She was being brought in by the soldiers, but she escaped them. The entire city is under alert and the soldiers are trying to find her. You will have to hurry to find her before they do.
Who would know where she is?
You should find Shamaz Zokras. He would know.
Notepad. Okay.
What do you sell?
All what I have is for sale, but now I have nothing you need, Ulukai.
Jit. Yes.
Metal detected.
S tím, že tady se dá všude líst po těch střechách. To jsi mě jako všimli? To už je mid-level energy source, takže oni mají vlastně tady základnu, jich tady je strašně moc, když si podíváme jakoby. A pro nás je vyloženě bezpečná. Tamhle to je vlastně taky jejich celá základna. Dobře. Mám takový pocit, že tady by mě úplně asi neměli vidět, jako no. Jsem myslel, že tady budu jakož v bezpečí. Jsou tíhle ty šmědi, já jsem si to myslel, že to budou oni. Ale já nevím. Nevím, jak moc za co mám spolíhat, že se můžu schovávat, když jako. OK. Jsou vevnitř. Jsou strašně slabší, o hodně slabší jsou, ale. To bylo díky tomu, že jsme jim zastavili tu dodávku jídla, tak jsou jak kdyby slabší teďkon. Proto se fakt vyplatí prvně dělat právě tuhle misi, nebo tohle město. Mně to vyloženě vás nenutějí do toho, ale vyplatí se to víc. Já nevím, jestli tohle jde jakoby zničit, nebo ne. Zničit to dál, nic z toho nemám. A tamhle máme jeden klíček. Jsem si úplně nemusel. Jsem 91% životu s tím, že mě jednou trefili. Můžeš tam prosím vylíst? Tohle mi ubralo 5%. Skákání není moc pořešený, je to takový... takový divný je to, no. Vzhledem k tomu, že to je to lehce předělaný, i ty textury některý. Jsem chtěl podívat, kolik mi to dá peněz. Ale asi docela dost. Hej, je to dost možný, no, pač je to z 99 roku a tohle jenom předělaná verze. Kde byly ty medical supplies, to musel být někde tady v tom baráku. Aha, jenže ono do něj nejde vlíst, easy. Aha, tak to byla ona. Lékárnička. Co to narodila? Ježiš, ty jsou hnusný. Co hej, máš nějaký problém? Asi ne. Dobrý. Podíváme se k tomuhle, oni mají... Jsem tam
vítěme.
Ulukai, Yods be thanked, you have arrived.
Yeah, wonderful. Can I ask what you do?
My brothers will be so jealous I was the first to meet you.
Your brothers?
I have many brothers. We grew up together, were converted together, and all have the same business. One that spreads hope and comfort to all Talan.
What is that?
We all sell sacred objects of the Yards to those who would like to have them. These sacred objects have been traded for many moons, and all who have them feel they have a piece of the Yards with them.
You've got some of my stuff? Great, let me see what you have.
Why, of course, Ulukai. I would be most happy to sell you any of the objects.
Hold on a second, Zippy. What do you mean, sell me the objects? They're my equipment.
I can see why you are upset, Ulukai, but once you hear our story, you will understand why we must ask for Zorkins for these objects, even from you. I will alert my brothers that you have met with me first, so they can expect your arrival.
How much are your objects, creep?
Hurt, frighten, be destructive! What are you doing, Ulukai? I have had to lower my prices to their lowest point in moons, just to try and create interest. How about giving them some Wrath of Yards distraction?
Myslím, že ne. Zkusím se trochu zvednout detaily, bo teď tady nejsou ty porosty. Jako byly tam v tom, tak by to mohlo vypadat lépe trošku a nemusel by to mít takový problémy s tím. Co prodáváš? Koupit zbraně. On už má Uzashi, no. Havk to je ta... Jo, on už má i tohle? Wow, ale to bude stát, toto je mrtě. Za 480 jenom? To není zase tak moc, popravdě. A tohle zbraně je vložně dobrá na nějaký jakože bossa a takový. Na ty normální vojáky se si to potřeba není. Dynamite, Big O a já už ani nevím, co jsou tyhle ty věci zač. Tohle si koupím 100%, to prostě... To potřebuju.
It matches your shirt, Ulukai.
příběh nějak mě tvoj nezajímá a máme tudíž i lepší zbraň, dokonce do ní máme už i víc nábojů. To víceméně je skoro to samý, akorát je automatická, tudíž to stačí jenom držet a budeme prostě střílet, což je takový víc na pohodu. Metal detected. Tak už je na střeše zase zlato. Hej, tak kde mě ho zase detektovala, ty vole? Nikde není. Ona možná myslela železo jako železo. No jako tady jedno je, ale to nemohla vidět tak daleko. Myslím, že tenhle ten prodej se sám pro mě úplně moc mít nebude.
Hey there.
Ah, the Ulukai has come to see my great collection, yes?
Collection of what?
Of old Talan object, of course. You do know that you speak to Ominel, meat merchant and possessor of the best collection of old Talan objects in all of Adelpha, right?
Ciao, ciao, Forgi.
Tell me more about your collection, then.
I would be delighted. I have in my possession objects that are so old that no Talan knows their age. Carvings from the ancient ruins of Okar, a piece of the original temple Fae in Shabazar. And if you promise not to say anything, I could even tell you about a piece I got from the snowy region of Ranzar.
That sounds really impressive.
It is, Ulukai. Only a few more pieces and I will be able to clearly out-collect that no-essenced thief, Balazar!
Hey, v pohodě. Ty?
What can you tell me about Balazar?
Jsi zase dneska nebyl v škole.
That merchant of lies? He is trying to beat my collection! But I am sure that his is full of items stolen from other Talans. He tries to beat me and has come close. We had out collections counted by another merchant, and we have almost the same amount.
Why does it matter who has the most?
I am Ominel, and Ominel will always have the best collection. My name will be remembered for the best collection of old items.
What kind of meat do you sell?
I have all kinds, Ulukai. The most popular is Tuanha. But some like Gaborn and even Ventolope now and then, but mostly Tuanha. They do not taste good, but they are the easiest to kill.
To bych je rozuměl, že se dá lehce zabít, ne? Dobrý, tady už jsme jakoby všichni sami. No, veškerý tyhle ty lokace, co jsou takhle okolo, tady se vyplatí třeba jenom tak si to proběhnout, jestli náhodou člověk něco nenajde. Jinak stačí běhat jenom po těch důležitých lokacích, kde je třeba ten Shamazar. Myslím teda, že Shamazar je místo. Sakra, mně vypadlo, jak se jmenujou ty... Nebo je to Shamazar? Shamaz, ne Shamazar. V Shamazaru jsme teď byli. Tak jenom Shamaz. Protože k němu se musíte často vracet, až už kvůli tomu, že jste žít jako já, chcete ušetřit každý možný peníz, protože vás vyleží zadarmo. Druhá věc je to, že většinou vám podá takový ty základní informace, co se týče toho regionu. Hej ty vole. Skákání tady mají fakt jo, ono se dá vyskočit tady. To tady mají fakt hodně nedořešený, no. To takový úplně proti srsti. Hej, what the hell? Jako v té základní hře tohle byl regulárně jeden z nejlepších možných způsobu, jak si získat nějaký věci, tyhle ty střechy, jo, ale myslím, že tady to nějak vynechám, protože tam vůbec nejde líst nahoru. A nebo si prostě budu muset zvyknout, co si můžu dovolit, no. Teď se skoro přizabiju, páč se potřebuji dostat dolů. Hej, dobrý, zachránil jsem se. Nevyleze, co? Hej, jo, vyleze. Jdeme se asi podívat za tím šamázem. By měl být tuším někde tam, i podle té mapy by to tak odpovídalo. Když tohle je zase jiný ten. Ten by mohl mít jiný předměty. Vylepšení na Uzashi. Kolik za to chceš? A co se týče toho slintu, já to je ta uspávačka. Střelivo pro Uzashi. Koupit jednou Uzashi ammo. Já jsem chtěl vidět jenom cenu. Hej. Ty žide.
Take your damn Zorkins.
Já nevím, kolik to stojí.
Make sure you scare other talent when using this, okay? Drive my prices up.
Fuck off.
Take your damn Zorkins.
With this, you can do some real damage, no?
Jsou strašní šmejdi tohle. Máš tam ještě vylepšení na Uzashi? To stojí furt stejně. Už mám level 1. No to pak tuším, že jakoby žere víc i nábojů možná? No počkej, já jsem si měl říct, jakkoliv mám peněz, aby mi tež něco zbyl. O, mám dost, tak koupím ještě jedno.
Take your damn Zorkins.
It matches your shirt, Luka.
Protože tohle je fakt jakoby taková ta základní zbraň, co se týče zabíjení vojáků a tohle, já si myslím, že to vyplatí do toho investovat víc. Level 2, yes. Vlastně tady potřebujeme najít tu slečnu, kvůli který tady, nebo která jakoby jsem přijela s náma. S tím, že jsme se nějak prostě zapletli do toho příběhu, protože nikdo s náma vlastně nepřijel, že jo. Přijeli jsme, co to tak vypadá, tak asi jako poslední, bo už se mluvilo, že někteří z těch vědců, podle popisu to na ně sedělo, že už tady prostě byli mnohem dřív než my. Tady je pan Šamáz. Pane Šamáz.
Can I ask you something? Hello.
The Ulukai is here. The Yards have spoken and delivered you. I, Shamaz Zokras, await the words of the Ulukai.
Tak, uzdrav mě nejdřív.
Can you heal me?
My essence shall mingle with yours, Ulukai.
Vyžila tu úplně stejně jak tam předtím? Asi jo.
How do all Talan feel about me?
The hopes of most Talan are soaring, Ulukai. You could not be doing any better.
Víš, vlastně bylo to v původní hře. Já jsem jenom řešil, jestli to vůbec bylo. té minulý hře tohle ta pověst. A bylo to tam, no.
Zograth, a friend of mine is here.
Yes, the strange being was being taken to the palace Fey. But the Guardians were able to help her escape, Yards be praised.
Where is she now?
That is unknown to me, Ulukai. But she was last seen fleeing with a few known Guardians around the area of Zelb's Bar. It is in the Builder's Buck to the southwest of the Palace Fey. You must hurry there, Ulukai.
Notepad accessed.
I assume you're the man to see about getting the Mon, right?
It is good. You seek what you were sent to rejoin in order to save Adelpha. Yards be praised. But my failure to deliver it to you currently blocks your way.
Why is that?
None may enter where the Mon is resting now. Since your arrival, all traffic has been stopped in and out of its home.
And that is where?
Inside the Palace Fey, at the heart of Okrianna. In with Feyran himself.
You put it in the palace?
It was a great idea, no?
Can I get inside the palace?
Right now, it would take an army.
And so much for your great idea.
It was an idea given to the Shamaz who was guarding the Mon at the time. The Yards gave it to him in his sleep. Hide the Mon close to the monster, and it will never look under its own feet.
Doesn't do me much good if you hide it someplace I can't get to.
The plan was that I would enter the Palace Fey and return it to you. But Feyran has not allowed anyone inside since you arrived on Adelpha.
So what's the plan now?
You should stay far away from the palace unless you are eager to join the Yards again. I will wait for Feyran to call for my services again. Until this happens, or an army comes to break open the doors to the Palace Fey, your path to this Mon is blocked.
Great. What am I supposed to do now?
I would suggest that you search for the other Mons if you have not already found them, Ulukai. Or, if you rather, explore Okrianna. I know many Talan here are eager to help you. All except the sacred object merchants, that is.
Notepad accessed.
Tell me about these sacred object merchants, please.
All my efforts to stop them from selling the sacred objects have failed, Ulukai. They even now walk the city offering to sell sacred objects to those who would have them.
Why are they doing this?
These merchants are greedy. And many Talan want very much to have an object of the Yards in their possession. If you want to find some of these objects, they would be the Talan to find.
Tell me more about Feyran.
I only think of one thing each time I face Feyran. That I wish to still have my essence when you are able to stop his evil essence. All around this region of Talanzar is tainted with his presence. You can see it in the faces of those who walk this city's streets. They are ready for a new beginning.
Could you give me some history on Talanzar?
Once this region was a vast field of purple grass. All homes were one with the land. No roads were built or large structures. Just a simple life of hunting and farming. Then Feyran came to Talanzar after the death of Khazar.
Why here?
No Talan knows. He saw the land and ordered that a large palace was to be built here. His soldiers forced all Talan to begin work that very moon. As the structure began, he ordered a city to be built around the palace. As the palace grew, so did the number of workers building it and the city's size.
So this city is what was created?
No, Ulukai. The original city was three times the size that Okriana is this moon. As the palace neared completion, the Yods began to show their unrest. The water left Talanzar, never to return again. The land dried up, and soon long moons of wind began.
Speaking of long wind...
The land began to ride the wind, and over a period of many moons, it buried the old city of Okriana and half of the palace Fae. Not discouraged by this, Feyran rebuilt the city atop the old, and ordered the building of the walls to hold out the Yods should they attempt again to bury his creation further.
About getting into the palace Fae.
There has been no call for me yet, Ulukai. Once there is, I will get word to you.
Medical supplies located.
Takže to, proč jsme tady, nám vlastně vůbec nepomůže. No my potřebujeme najít Marion. Je tady dokonce ten červený. O, když už jsme tady byli. Dobré. Teď se sem pak zase můžeme kdekoliv vrátit. Ty jsi kdo? Prodejce rysu.
Hi there. What the
fuck? You are welcome here, Ulukai. I am known as Yagu, and I sell Riss.
Tell me a little about your Riss.
We are taxed for our sales on Riss to the other Talons. But we also have to buy the Riss from the soldiers at a high price. It makes it hard for Talon to afford the Riss, but it does not matter much because the soldiers take most of the Riss produced in Shamazar for themselves.
Jsem toho moc neřekl teda. Vzhledem k tomu, že už z Shamazaru ani nedostávají ten rys, takže... Pohoda. Jdeme se zase nahoru, ojojoj. Ale no tak, už jsem plezu zpátky, tady jsem spadnul. Tak info, metal, detected, where? Já chci z orkiny. A tu je. Už tam za tebou pádím se podívat, co máš. Šmejde jeden. On má dokonce Lune Duo. What the...
Go.
Oni už tady prodávají i plamenomet? The fuck? Kolik za něj chceš? 700 pade. Tohle je ten takový granátomet či minomet, jak to nazvat? Něco takového. Za 1300 pade. A jakože dá se bez toho obejít, ale já bych to pak chtěl koupit, aspoň když už to jak kdyby hrajeme takhle, byste aspoň viděli, jak to vypadá. Prochází na těch hradbách, jo.
Hmm.
mrkneme, jestli náhodou něco tady není na těch dumičkách. Vypadá to, že ne. Oho, nepadej dolů, prosím. Takhle by to asi šlo, ahoj. What the?
Ouch.
Tohle mě docela deptá, ale jak prostě to ubírá životy z takovýhlech vejšek, to není moc good. Co tady máš schovanýho? To je moje frajere. Hej, nějako? Strašně blbne myš. A nevím proč. Nejdeky si, že odchází, tyvo. Žebráči skotuje. O, oh, můžu ho pozdravit.
Hello there.
Ulukai, spare some Zorkins.
Zdravat Zorkine. Hej, ty vole, to ti musím dát nejmín kilo.
Come here a second, would you?
Okay, there you are. I'm hodný.
This will buy much food, thank you.
Hey, what the... Myslím, že by mě třeba mohl aspoň... Já, i tež mu tam něco dal. Wow. For tired talent. Teď jsem ti dal kilo, ty vole. Čekal jsem, že mi za to aspoň něco povíš, a ono nic. Vůbec nic. Tam nevyskočí prostě. Aha. Tady za kravál, ty vole. Kraval jede tam odsaď, ale tam nic nebylo. Že to jakoby má být z týhletý pily, nebo co to tady, když jakože to je ruční pila. Nevím, netuším. Ty jsi vydal na malou procházku? On už po mně kouká a přitom nad sebou nemá žádný otazník, ty vole, parchant. Jde přímo sem. Ten šel rovně. What the hell, co jsem si to z toho udělal za kulomet, ty vole. To nemá být až takhle rychlopálný, mám takový pocit. Vůbec neví. Ale prdlačky, už jsem tady všechny zabil. No tady máme pak bránu do další lokace teda. Jako ty dostal lehce nakopáno. Kolik už mám z peněz? Jsem mu tu stovku vůbec neměl dávat, ty vole. Ne, tady je problém v té hře, že já mám takový pocit, že tady nejde prodávat, jakože... Prostě když nacházíte tyhle ty všemožné věci, tak oni prostě nejdou prodat. Můžete si z nich vyrobit náboje, z toho železa a tohleto, když je zbytečný právě... Je zbytečný náboje kupovat. Dejte Sankaru. Sankaru se vlastně ryby, jo.
Ulukai. Gizo and me. I mean, I Gizo me. Gizo, I am so nervous.
Why?
I cannot believe I am standing here talking to the Ulukai. My friends will never believe this.
Take it easy, Gizo, was it?
You said my name. All the yogs do smile on me this moon. I Sankar sell.
What?
I sell Sankar. And I have looked forward to this since I began hearing the stories of the Ulukai. Oh yes, before I forget, I have something to ask you. What was it?
What was your question?
I cannot believe you are here.
I am, so what was your question?
There was something I was going to give you. Something important. What was it?
All the time in the world. Just take a breath and say it.
Now I remember. You travel between the regions, yes?
And you don't?
It is forbidden. All who are found outside their region without permission are reverted.
Okay, so what about it?
A few moons ago, I found this family bracelet inside a caravan of Sankar from Oka Sankar. I was wondering, and I hate to ask this of you.
Ask.
Could you return this to the Talan it belongs to? I am certain it must be one in the region of Oka Sankar. He is most likely worried greatly that it is missing.
Notepad accessed.
What is a family bracelet?
The bracelet is a ring of metal that has inside it the names of all of the family, now and in the past. When the oldest of the family is reverted, then the next one in the family must take care of it.
What happens when they fill one?
More rings of metal are added. The bracelet becomes wider. The circle continues. Since Feyran arrived to power, many family bracelets have been broken because no more of the family were left. The last Talan is then sent to the Yods with the bracelet in his possession.
Is there anything you can tell me about Oka Sankar?
I can only say that it is a region filled with water, because that is all I know of it. Since I have never been there, I only know it through stories. One moon, I would like to visit there, to see the Sankar that I sell, alive and in the water moving about. I only can wonder what they might look like.
To jsou hnusný mrchy, kámo.
Tell me about your Sankar.
These are the animals that swim in the waters of Oka Sankar. The Sankar catchers of that region must give most of what they catch to the soldiers. But what little they can, they send here for we in the Sankar Bok to sell.
Okay. Že jsme dostali úkol, ne? Čekaj, to bylo v denníku. Bych našel v Oka Sankaru Talana, kterému patří tento náramek. Jsme byli tady, teď jsme tady a tady jsme začínali. Jsme nenavštívili ještě tři světy. Myslím, že v tom Oka Sankaru, jestli si dobře pamatuju, to bude asi to. Tam právě bude zastavit to, co teďkon mluvil o tom, že tam bude zastavit ten prodej těch Sankarů. Mám takový pocit, že tam jsou žraloci, já jsem se jich strašně bál, když jsem byl malej. Nebo něco na ten způsob, že jo. Prostě takový jakože jiný vodní potvory. A Aha, oha, nic není, dobře, dobře. Já bych děsně rád, aby tohle dělat nemusel, ale on prostě ty věci musíte takhle zničit, jinak se do té lahve, nebo co to je, vázy. Tý vázy nepodíváte a nezískáte tu věc, která se v ní nachází, což je na brd. Au. Ty kulky se dokonce odráže. Jakože what the fuck? My tady se snad sbíráme nějaký věci, bo máme těch klíčů docela dost. Ojojoj.
How's it going?
I have failed, Ulukai, and my essence will soon be removed from my body for it. This damn animal skin.
What are you talking about?
You should get as far from me as you can. Jokers, the unlucky, they will call me. My luck will only bring more suffering onto others.
What failure are you talking about, Jokas?
It was only a few moons ago that I was given the task of finishing my largest skin ever, a collection of skins that Feyran wanted for a room in a palace fee. But my time runs short, and the job is not done.
Why not?
I cannot make the job he demanded of me without a substance that is very sticky. I fear that I will not get the job done in time, and Feyran will revert me.
Notepad accessed.
Tell me about this large skin you're making.
I was foolish, and I told Feyran that I could do what he demanded.
And that was?
A large skin made from 16 skins that looked like one big skin when complete. I felt I could do such a task, but I have tried everything that I know to make the skin without a visible seam between the skins. But I cannot.
So the sticky stuff is for holding them together?
Yes, I will be able to complete this if it holds together. With this substance, I can finish the skin with no seams.
So all you need is something sticky?
That is all, Ulukai. I could finish in time with this, but I have no time to explore the other regions and find this substance. I have never taken a job so large, and I fear it will be my end.
What can you tell me about the Palace Fae?
It is a large place inside, with many rooms above and below the ground.
Below ground?
Yes, half of the Palace Fae is hidden by the land.
Feyran built it that way?
No, it was once a towering mountain over the great purple landscape of this region of Talanzar. Then, a few moons after the completion of the Palace Bay, storms of wind and land swept across Talanzar. The water did not come, and still the winds and land came.
For how long?
At least 100 moons. The old city of Okriana was completely buried by the water-starved land that moved with the angry wind. When the storms calmed, Talanzar was turned into what you see this moon, a dead region.
Ooh, that's some storm.
The Yods were truly unhappy in those moons, and still the water does not return to Talanzar. Feyran built the walls around Okriana to keep out any future unhappy storms,
but I do not think they will work.
Jo, to je dost možný. Něco lepkavýho. My to dostali jako úkol, nebo ne? Já nevím, co je tohle, no. No myslím, že by to mohlo být to, co on potřebuje, ale... On mi to nedává možnost mu to dát, takže má smůlu, frajer. Co?
Pardon me, buddy. What do you sell?
All what I have is for sale. But now...
Je to jsou ty vojáci, co jsem před chvíli zabil a jsem si říkal, co se to tam válí. Na, nestřílej po mně. Kurňa. Okay. Warning. High level energy. Já nevím, kudy si pak dostanu zpátky. Jesus. Najednou to dá. Já víc co řeším, kudy se dostanu zpátky, když mám teleportační věcičky, ty vole. Budu muset skočit, no.
Oh.
Velký zdroj energie.
Warning. High level energy source detected.
musel na chvíli odskočit. Jak to tady jako bylo? Za armádu, ty vole. Mě musela naběhnout. Tohle jsou takový ti lepší už, no. Já jsem si přímo tam nahoře nechal tu, že? Která to vůbec je, co tam je? Hej, ten toho vydrží nějak sakra hodně. Dej mi peníze a dobrý, jdeme. Vězíme. Zelp majitel baru. Musí být někde teda tam. Ježíš, tady je ta studna. Mě tam hledají, ty vole.
Can I see you for a second? How are you?
Troubled, Urukai. I am the assistant to the water merchant Hesa, and he has given me the job of fixing the well we get the water from. I am Zaid, and I apologize, but I must soon return to fixing the well. Hesa will be upset if I do not.
What can you tell me about Hesa?
He is too busy all the time. He does not even take rest breaks. I think he fears that if his work slows or the amount of tax he pays to Faeron falls, he will be reverted. So he works very hard and makes me do the same.
Why don't others come get water from your well themselves?
For as long as Talon have lived in this region of Talonsar, there was sweet water to be found easy. When Faeron began building the Palace Fae, soon after, the water began to turn bad. When the water stopped coming to Talonsar and the storms of wind and land covered all that had been, the water was hard to find.
So the water makes people sick?
It did, until Hesa discovered that water stored in wood from the region of Okara returned the sweet taste to the water again. He made large barrels, and we filled them with water from this, the only water well left in Okriana.
So what is wrong with your well?
At the bottom of the well, I am finding more rock than water now. A few months ago, I went to the bottom to see the problem, and I saw large rocks that are blocking the water underneath from coming up.
What can you do to get rid of them?
I asked the soldiers to bring a few miners from Motazar region to see if they could destroy the rocks, but I was told that would not be allowed. I fear there's little I can do but hope to discover another way to destroy the rocks at the bottom of the well.
Notepad accessed.
Zaid, I'm going to try and destroy those rocks for you. I need you to get everyone away from the well.
Why? What are you going to do, Urukai?
I don't know yet, but I'm sure whatever it is, it could get dangerous.
I warn them then, but know that they will not stay away forever. Okriana is too busy to stand by for very long.
Foreign vegetation detected.
Dítě tam pody. Vody jak nasráno. Tak mezi náma jako. No počkej, já bych potřeboval. Mhm. What the hell? Tam nejde spadnout už teďko? To jak tam mám asi jakože střelit? Nebo dát tam ten dynamit? No, to je průzr, že já to nemám ani jak poznat, že jo? Vždycky to šlo udělat tak, že se tam jenom takhle hodil dynamit. A stačilo to. What the hell? To asi nebylo úplně way to go. Studnu dole blokují velké kamene, ok. Teď už mě nenapadá nic jiného, než to, ten granátomet na to použít. Protože on ten dynamit nejde hodit jinak, než tak, že ho hodíte pod sebe. Teda ten dynamit, nebo jsem řekl granátomet, hej, já teď nevím. Jenom takhle divně prostě. Tak to by mě zajímalo, jak tohle mám udělat teda. Šestkou se vytahoval dynamit, že jo? Ty seber ho. To mají udělaný snad na schvál, mně to přijde jako. Když takhle už to vypadá jakože nadějně i s tím, že... Vyskválně se jdu podívat. Na jednu věc. Second contact. Walkthrough. Ok, to je německy, to úplně nepotřebuju. Teď minule jsem našel. to asi nenajdu, no. Studna, 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 jak se řekne studna? Bell. Asi ne, no. Nevím, tady píšou, že k tomu je potřeba ten granátomet. Všichni, co jsem, vše, co jsem našel, tak je k tomu potřeba granátomet. Takže hold, máme asi smůlu a musíme potom koupit granátomet, no. Což je celkem na jednu stranu stupidní. Bylo to tohle? OK. Majitel baru, ale tam to bylo ve stavební části, podle všeho. Asi když přesně nepamatuju, kde ta Marion má být. To je ten zpěvák?
Can I ask you something?
Hello there. I have the honor of greeting the Ulukai. What a great moon this is.
Thanks.
I am known as Tezu, the pot merchant. If you need a pot, I am the talent to see. Some of my works are even in the Palace Fae.
What can you tell me of the Palace Fae?
Its walls are made of stone from Motazar. The trees are from Okar, and the foundation is built upon the lives of many reverted Talon.
They're buried underneath?
No, but they died building it. Thousands of Talon did. It is strange to see trees, the only symbol of life left in Okriana, to be growing in a place connected to many deaths.
Give me the lowdown on your pots.
My pots are found all around Adelpha. They are made from a mixture of the finest land of Shamazar and the sweetest water found anywhere in Adelpha.
Sweet water? How does that help make a good pot?
Honestly, it does not. But when Talon hear this, they believe it is better than the other dirt and water pots of the other merchants. So they come to me. Good idea, no?
Did you ever work in marketing? You'd be a natural.
Yes. We are in the market now, Ulukai, are we not?
I'm sorry to say, but I think I broke some of your pots, Tezu.
I know, I love it!
Sorry?
You have raised my business level with your destructive behavior. I should have thought of this before.
Shouldn't you be mad about this?
Oh no, Ulukai. My pots do not last very long, and in fact, become almost dangerous when they begin to fall apart with use. You are doing a favor to most by making them come to me for new ones. Besides, they are very cheap, and all can afford them at these prices.
You sure you never worked in marketing? I could swear I recognize this warped sense of fairness.
As happy as I am that you have helped me, I am now overflowing with orders. I would ask that you stop breaking pots now, simply because I cannot fill all the orders for a while.
I have a really weird feeling about doing this.
Maybe this will help it go away, Ulukai. I wanted to give you something for helping me.
Ah, that's what was missing. The reward for borderline criminal business ventures. Thanks, Tezu.
To se nám evidentně vyplatilo si s ním pokecat. On nám dal docela dost. Kde z vás to zpíváte, vole? Mně se rozprchli kvůli tomu úkolu a já si s ním teď pořádně nemůžu promluvit, ty vole. Dolotajke zokar. Já jsem to nerozbil, že se za chvíli vrátí. Dolotajke zokar. Dolotajke zokar. Dolotajke zokar. Nevím ani s kterým mluvím.
What are you singing?
It is an old miner song that I sang when I was able to work in the mines. Want to sing it with me?
That's okay.
No, sing with me. If you do, I will give you my prized possession. I have not sung with another Talan in moons.
I'm not a Talan.
You can sing still, can you not?
Notepad accessed.
So you want me to sing?
Yes, now I will sing one line, you sing the next, got it?
Sure.
Dolotaike zokar.
God damn it. Tam bylo okar. Já myslím, že tam mají být lokace. Takže zkusím Motazar.
No, that was not it. Are you sure you can sing this?
Nope. Kdyby, že to neumím, vole, když to nespíval nikam. Zkusíme o něj chvíli stát, jestli to bude zpívat sám dál. On furt zpívá jenom Okar.
Dolotajke zokar.
On by tam měl zpívat celý. Ale evidentně na to kašle. To budu mít jako úkol? Takže jo. A nebo tady byl někdo, u koho se to musím naučit, myslím.
Dolotajke zokar. Dolotajke Zokar.
Dobrý no, tak snad se tam vrátí pak týpci.
Dolotajke Zokar.
To je hornická písničku a to je právě z Motazaru. Myslím, že Motazar je ta hornická lokace. No se jim moc koukám nechce vracet, ale...
I see you for a second. Hi there.
You were that being, the one from the yards, right?
That's what they say.
Wow, you are shorter than I dreamed you'd be. But that is fine. Everything is fine. My spice is fine.
Are you okay?
There are no waves in my essence this moon, Ulukai. My name is, Zagu, yes, my name is Zagu. I sell spice.
What can you tell me about your spices?
My spices are wonderful, Ulukai. They can bring such a great variety into your life.
Oh, and how is that?
By mixing them with your food, oh great savior of all Adelpha. What else do you do with spice? They're only used to add different flavors to your meals.
What kind of food do you mix them in?
There is not a food or drink that I have not spiced, Ulukai. I can mix my spices to make food taste like anything or drink to taste like, anything. Did I say that already?
Notepad accessed. Metal detected.
To mám úkoly i k tomu? What the hell? Ono se nic není. Oni už procházejí tady dole. Hello. Mám takový pocit, že už jsem kolem toho questu, který tady děláme a plníme, dávno proběhl. Ale prostě to jak kdyby nemůžu najít.
What do you sell?
All what I...
Že mě to přišlo, kdyby šli přímo tady. Je to byla asi tihleti. Prodejce ovoce a jsou tady dva.
Can I see you for a second?
Warning.
Hi there.
It is you, is it not? I am pleased the yards brought you to me.
May I ask what you do?
I sell fruit to all Talan, Ulukai. My name is Balazar and there is a problem I wonder if you could help me with.
What kind of fruit do you sell?
Mostly fruits from the islands all around Okazanka. The air there is filled with water and the fruits grow nice and large.
And what problem is that?
I want very much to show the other Talan objects from our past. That is my hobby, I guess you could say. But when I learned that one Talan, Ominao, was already collecting objects of Talan history for himself, I approached him.
And what did he say?
That he wanted to be remembered for the collection he made, and that if he allowed others to see his collection, that they would want to steal it. So he now hides them all and continues to gather more objects.
And you want me to talk to him?
No, that would not work. He is crazy, that Ominel is. No,
I would like you to try and find an object that I have heard about outside the walls of Okriana.
And what is that?
Since the soldiers do not like us outside the walls, rarely do Talon go out. But once, a Talon saw a strange object in the sands near a wall. He was not able to tell me which wall or in what direction, but he did say it was near a wall.
And you want me to get it?
Yes, before Ominel can. It might very well be an object from the old city that was once where Okriana stands. It could be very educational. I would reward you, of course.
Notepad accessed.
Say, Balazar, I think I found that piece you were looking for.
Was it outside the walls?
Yes, just like you said.
I knew that Talon was not creating a story.
Finding it was kind of fun. I've had my fill of sand for a while.
May I take a look at it, Ulukai?
Sure.
Oh, Zort!
What?
It was as I feared. The metal this object was made from is a type I have seen before. It is a strange metal, not found often, and it is very strong. But also strong is this growth that is usually on it.
You can't just clean it?
No. Nothing we have can do that without destroying the writing underneath. I am afraid it is of little use to me this way.
So you don't want it?
I will take it, Ulukai, but I am afraid I must give you less Zorkins for it than I have planned. Do you want them?
Tohle bude nějaký chyták.
No, I think I'll hang on to it.
Okay, Ulukai. I may have an idea how to clean it, but it may be dangerous.
Well, how do you think I could get this thing cleaned?
I believe, and this is only a guess, Ulukai, but I believe that there is a creature in the tree region of Okar that may be able to help us.
How?
There has long been a myth about the Akondar, a creature that lives under the ground in Okar, coming up only to feed. No Talon has ever seen this beast, but stories of it say that it is the size of a tree and very fast.
And you want me to get help from that?
In a way, yes. There was a soldier who was discovered dead a few hundred moons ago. His body had been half melted away.
That could have been anything. Lava, maybe?
Could have been, but there is no lava in the part of Okar he was found. What was also interesting was that half of his weapon was also melted, something lava cannot do to soldiers' weapons.
Oh.
Now, the stories go on to say that this creature's body is full of liquid fire, and that it uses this to kill its prey. I think that liquid fire might clean off the object.
Balazar, you really want me to go find some huge, deadly beast, jump in front of it, and wave this object around screaming, "Clean this, please?"
No, of course not. You would die if you did that.
I was gonna say.
What I think would work is that you find the Akondar, drop the object on the ground, and then have it try to hit you with its liquid fire. Then move, and it will hit the object, cleaning it.
You people really need to invent steel wool, you know that?
I would triple my price for it if it works.
Lexicon accessed.
What kind of objects do you have in your collection?
My collection is not ready to be seen yet, but some of my more interesting objects are a piece of stone that I believe has the first recorded Talon writing on it, although in a strange and still unknown form. I also have many pieces of the city that once used to stand where Okriana now is, but they are not very old.
Anything else?
I have not gotten to my favorite one yet. There is a drawing that I have that shows beings not like any I have ever seen in all the other drawings I have seen. It is very strange.
Can I see this?
I am afraid the Talon who is studying this will not be returning it for some time, Ulukai. Maybe in a few hundred moons you could return and I will show it to you.
I'll note it in my calendar.
What the fuck?
Foreign vegetation with high levels of adrenaline detected.
Yo, Shorty. How are you?
Good, Ulukai. And yourself?
beside the fact that I'm stuck in a parallel universe?
Aha. Idioti, vole. Au. Hej, do háje. Jak jsou na tom? Oni se tam furt nevrátili. Se mi jakože moc nelíbí, popravdě. To znělo skoro jak střelba. Málem nechal. Ale Thunderstep byl něco jinýho, no. Já je to tohleto. Goddammit. Jakože zásoby se též hodějí, ale... Sebereš to? Sebereš to? Tak.
Wonders why?
Who is Zod?
I am the Talon, leader of Okriana, or rather, the gatherer of taxes for Thera.
Tvoje další vůdce pitomec, aha.
Could you explain to me a bit about your taxes?
When a Talon begins a shop here, he must pay a large tax every few moons to the forces of Thera. These Zorkins go towards paying the soldiers, or otherwise they would begin leaving Thera and going off on their own.
Have you any idea what kind of food resources Feyran has overall?
I think the soldiers are showing signs of weakness due to a slowdown in food deliveries.
What about the soldiers' weapons?
Their weapons seem as strong as ever.
What about the soldiers' morale?
They tax us as much as they can here, and have all of it to themselves. They are very happy about that.
Is there any way you could stop paying the taxes to Feyran?
I would be reverted for sure if I even thought of doing such a thing. But watching other talents suffering for not paying their taxes is something I cannot bear to watch again. I could only find the courage to do this on a few conditions, Urukai.
And those are?
You have done a great job, Urukai, but there is still unrest in the essence of the talent. All are upset about the fight between Zoss and Heza, because it is slowing the flow of Lambi.
Notepad accessed.
Okay.
Metal detected.
Can I see you for a second? What are you playing?
Croak song.
What would it take to shut you up?
For you, I can think only of this much.
No, too much. Can I see you for a second? What can you tell me about Haza?
His car goes all around Okriana, usually very fast. He will always come back around with time.
Mm-hmm.
What's up?
Ulukai, can you help me?
With what?
Our crane was lifting a large box, and now it has gone out of control. We cannot make it stop.
What can I do?
I am not sure, Ulukai. But whatever you do, please do not destroy the box. I am Mogad, and I will reward you if you can do this.
Notepad.
Any advice on how to stop that box?
We were trying to hit it, but we cannot do it with enough strength. Maybe you could use some of your smaller weapons to slow it until it stops by itself?
No jo, no, ale jakože tady jde o to, že to nechcete zničit, jo? Jsem ještě víc rozhoupal spíš. Takhle ti to stačí? Když se teď bojím teď docela těch vojáků. To hlásil nějaký plastik materiál. Aha, to už jsme zase tady na začátku. Teda, je to začátek. Celý jsem to obešel, takže by měl být. Goddammit. Maria, ty vole. What the hell?
I was able to stop that box.
And you did a good job of it, too.
Wasn't a problem.
I was worried it might hurt some Talon. I should give you this for helping.
Thanks, Mogad. What can you tell me about your construction supplies?
There is not much to tell, Ulukai. I sell the supplies others need to build homes and repair temples. There are no big construction jobs going on at this time, so work is pretty slow.
Už se toho moc nedozvěděl, teda. Ovšem. Tady je Mogi.
Hello there.
Mogi am I. You are the Ulukai?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, Mogi knows the story of Ulukai. Mogi knows it well. Hear many Talan talk this story, has Mogi. Does Ulukai want to hear the story of Mogi?
What is your story?
You want to hear story of Mogi, Ulukai? It is a long story.
Sure.
Many thousands of moons ago, before Mogi become hurt and be made to clean after soldiers and beg for Zorkins, Mogi was a Tolotai guardian. Many guardians did Mogi lead. Guardians protect all Talan. Mogi protect all Talan.
Yeah?
Only threat to Talan in his moon were outside the world of Talan. Animals that hunt Talan. Guardians hunt these animals, never hunt Talan. Had been this way all the time of the Talan on Adelpha. Too many dangers on Adelpha for Talan to want to hurt Talan.
I understand.
Mogi was in Okar, training with new guardians. Was Mogi's first time as leader. Many say Mogi cannot be guardian because Mogi not fey Talan. Mogi cannot use essence to attack, but Mogi use hands to attack. Was only Talan to kill Damor with hands, Mogi was.
Sounds impressive.
First moon, Mogi take other guardians into trees, the trees of Okar. Many ancient things in Okar, place of higher beings is Okar.
Why is that?
Higher beings come to Adelpha always in Okar. For 100 fathers, Talan tells story of higher beings in Okar. They who create and destroy. They who arrive and leave. They who were good and evil. The higher beings all come through Okar.
All right.
This moon, Mogi walks through trees, sees light. Not scared is Mogi, but other guardians leave. Mogi stay and wait. See higher being come from light. Light very bright.
Who was it?
Mogi do not know. Animal in forest who was scared from light run into Mogi, put Mogi to sleep. Mogi wake up and head hurt. Mogi not able to think as smart as Mogi was once. Everything not clear to Mogi anymore.
I'm sorry to hear that.
But Mogi watch as Adelpha begin to get dark. Talan fight Talan, higher being who Mogi knew well was kind. He helped Mogi when Mogi was hurt. Khazar was he, Khazar the prophet. He tell Mogi stories of Ulukai. He tell stories to make Mogi essence strong again.
Really?
Yes, many moons did Khazar tell stories. Croax was guardian who made Khazar unhappy. Khazar not like Croax. Khazar not like other higher being Feyran. He tells stories of Feyran and Croax talking together. Finding way to stop them, Khazar was trying.
Stopping them from what?
Mogi did not know. Mogi did not know until the moon of Neseat, the moon of no seeing, the moon where the sky becomes dark. This was bad moon. Khazar leave that moon. Mogi try to tell Khazar not to go, that Mogi have bad feeling in essence, but Khazar go. Other guardians go, shamas go, all go, and do not listen to Mogi.
It's okay, just take it easy.
Why they no listen to Mogi? Mogi know that the moon was bad. Mogi know that Feyran was bad. Mogi know that Croax was bad. Khazar know this too. But he tell Moggy that he had to try. Tell Moggy he had to try and stop them.
From what, Moggy? What was he trying to stop them from doing?
To stop them from destroying something. To stop them and save the birth. He is coming, Kezar said. Do not let them destroy the birth. He is coming. The Ulukai is coming. Coming to save the birth.
Whose birth? What are you talking about?
Moggy does not like Feyran. Moggy does not like Croax. They take away Kezar. They revert all the guardians. They make Moggy clean homes. Guardians I lead once make fun of Moggy as they make me clean homes. Moggy does a good job to show I am still Moggy.
I'm sure you do.
That is story of Moggy. You listen good, Ulukai. You listen and make Moggy happy. Moggy, have something for Ulukai.
No, that's okay. You keep it, all right?
Moggy keep this for Moggy for long time. Get it from home to give to Ulukai when Ulukai see Moggy. You take it and you make Kezar happy for Moggy. You make guardians happy for Moggy. Make Moggy alive again with this.
Thank you, Moggy.
Kezar, right. You will save. Save it. The birth of the Ulukai will be saved.
Is there anything I can do for you, Moggy?
Moggy could use Zorkins if Ulukai had extra. Moggy would like Zorkins.
There you go, Moggy.
You help Moggy. Moggy help others with Zorkins. Tell others where Zorkins come from. You are Ulukai.
Nevím, kolik jsem mu dal ani, ty vole. No, máme furt dost, tak asi v pohodě.
Have you any Zorkins for Tyr of Talon?
Come here a second, would you? Hey there.
As it was told to us, you have arrived. We may now begin our healing.
You're a healer?
No, Ulukai, I am not a Shamaz. My name is Hyun, and I am a recreator. Your presence here in Okriana is the answer to many of my prayers to the Yods. I only hope my help is enough.
What help can you offer me?
Did you know that around Adelpha, the soldiers have been storing some of your sacred objects in homes? Any place you see a red symbol on a door, that place you should enter.
How do I enter them?
The soldier chiefs usually hold keys on them that can open any of the doors. There are also keys that have been stolen from the soldiers around the city, I believe. You will only be able to use one key on one door, though.
Why is that?
The keys usually break. We do not really know why.
Hyun, you don't have anything to do with that, do you?
It could be that some Talan are doing everything they can to make life not easy for Feyran. But I only say could be. Zot, the leader here in Okriana, might have been the reason behind it, but again...
You said might. I read you loud and clear, Hyun.
Zatím je k ničemu. Oni fakt vyrábějí jenom náboje většinou, no. Už mi to lokují té věci zevnitř, ne? To nebylo moc chytrý ode mě, i když oni asi jako nevidějí zase kde jsem, ne? Možná. Já nic. Tohle celkem upíno, ale jako to tady přidali takový jak kdyby volhek až, protože vidíme kde jsou, to za první, za druhý máme i mapu, tam též vidíme kde jsou. To je takový zvláštní, no. On o tom pre nic neví, no, tak jako já nevím. Až vlez dovnitř? Hej. To tady trochu pokrademe. Ale asi už vím, že bych jako neměl moc střílet. Ale po těchto asi budu muset, no. Bo oni mi tady úplně nesmyslně překáží. Tam viděl nevinnýho. Kdyby to nic neudělal. To se fakt tak nesmyslně odráží divně. A kde? Jinak oběhl jsem celý město. Tohle je tam, kde jsme začínali. A nenašel jsem, co jsem hledal. To je úplně super. Chci jít za Zelbem. Teda s Okrysem. Aha. Fuck.
Excuse me, pal. Could you heal me?
My essence shall mingle with yours, Ulukai.
Všimnout za krzička, že Mara byla vidět. Aha, teď kolem toho baru jsem probíhal už. Pryč. Majitel baru, tamhle.
Dobrý.
Yo, Shorty. Are you the one called Zelb?
I am.
The Shamaz told me you know where Marion is being held.
I have heard this, yes.
Well?
There is a matter of payment to be discussed first.
Zelb, have you heard about what I can do with my weapons?
I have heard, yes.
Want a first-hand demonstration?
The strange one is with the rebels in a house to the west of the Palace Fae. 5 soldiers were here just moments ago and beat the information from a guardian who was here. You will have to hurry.
Na zapad. South. Měl by někde tam, mám také pocit, jestli se nepletu. No tady byl nějaký ten cak ještě. Pobodělník.
Hi there.
I never believed I would get to meet you, Uruk-hai. Have you need of something metal to be built? I am Zack, and my metal is the best.
What can you build?
I have built almost anything you will see with metal on it. Traps in Okar, family bracelets for all Talan, even the machines in Mutazar. The rock crusher there was my largest work. The crusher part took me 300 moons to build.
Jo, jo. Za tímhle tím blbečkem se budeme muset jednou vracet, to si pamatuju. Aha, on je to ještě jeden přetvořitel. Ono je totiž tuším někde. Tam byly medical supplies, OK. Nemluvil jsem s tebou už náhodou. LN Duo. Víš co, já to od tebe koupit. Potřebujeme to i na úkol, takže... No jo, furt ty. Koupili jsme zajímavou cenu. Nebo zajímavou zbraň. What the hell.
Come get your secret object.
Strašně halus zbraň tohle. Já bych potřeboval spíš najít tu Marion, ale a ne, to ne, já myslím, že už je to, hej, tamhle to je ono. Já jsem kolem toho předtím fakt musel, já jsem mluvil tady s tím blbečkem. To je ten Gizzo, co prodal Sankary. A ona je hned, myslím, tady, to je ona, ta budova. Ono tam přes ty okna není nic vidět, ale myslím, že to je ono, že tam jsou schovaný strážci a i ona. A nebo ne, ale zase tady máme spousty nábojů. God damn it. No říkám na západ od chrámu Fae, ne? Ještě vidět, co je západ. Aha, tak že by bylo dáme to ono? Možná. Co je?
What is this place?
Welcome to the city of Okriana, the only city left in the region of Talanzar. If you need to find a merchant or bok, let us know. We can also tell you about the bok you are in, if you need.
What is a bok?
It is the different places in Okriana that sell objects. If you want fruit, you will need to go to the fruit bok.
How many boks are there?
It is the different places in Okriana that sell objects. If you want fruit, you will need to go to the fruit bok. There are 10 boks, selling or buying different objects. You can find these things here. Meat, Riss, builders, animal skins, pots, sankar, spice, fruits, construction supplies, and of course, lampy brewers.
Mm-hmm.
Which Bok am I in?
The Sankar Bok is where you are now, Ulukai. All Sankar for Talan are sold here. Gizo sells the most.
Tak to dost možná též nebude ono. Že oni mluvili něco o stavebninách. Ale je zajímavý, že předtím jsem si jich všimna. Že předtím jsem si tady toho nevšiml a teď už jsem tady našel dvoje. Nebo respektive dva tyhle ty chrámy. West je západ, určitě. Divoký západ, ne? 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 Že jo? Nevím.
Greetings.
I was wondering when you would come see me.
Should I know you?
Ulukai, I am the one called Azirath. My skills with Helidium carving are second to no talent. And I cannot wait to help you in your mission.
Tell me more about the Helidium carving you do.
I am an Eloi Talon, and my essence allows me the skill to carve Helidium in very precise way. I have made some very delicate things of beauty and balance, but none of these matter this moon.
Why is that?
Feyran forces me to use my essence to carve for his soldiers weapons from the Helidium.
Carve the weapons?
Yes. There is a raw type of essence in the Helidium stone itself. Only Fey Talon can use it, though. Feyran discovered that if a Fey Talon uses his essence with a well-carved piece of Helidium that has been made by us, then a stream of dangerous essence comes forth.
Yeah, I've seen that.
The weapons are works of sheer beauty, such skill. Then they're used and thrown away when their essence runs dry. When I hear of what my weapons do to other Talon, it makes my essence cry out. But if I do not continue to make them, another Talon will. Such is the life that I am burdened with.
I hope I'll be able to put a stop to all that.
And this is my hope as well. If you need my services, you let me know. And if you happen to see a Talon with a very beautiful piece of carved Helidium on a chain, let me know. It was stolen from me this moon.
Can you tell me more about these weapons?
There is nothing I cannot do with a piece of Helidium, Ulukai. If you ever find yourself with a weapon that has need of a type of essence to charge it, I can make it more powerful.
Notepad. Access.
Tell me about this thief.
I know only he was a Ganda Talon. His clothes were of those from the Motasar miners. And he can run fast. I chased him all the way to the construction block on the other side of the city before I lost him.
How did he steal your piece?
When my back was turned, like any good thief would. When next I see him, I would like very much to demonstrate some of my other carving skills.
What does this thing he stole look like again?
A nice piece of Helidium and a string to wear around the neck.
Notepad accessed. Medical supplies located.
Come here a second, would you? Howdy.
You are mistaken. My name is not Howdy, Ulukai. I am Gran, a recreator.
It means hello.
It means hello? Okay. It's the you do, Udokai. how may I help you?
What kind of help can you give me?
Besides trying to make your weapon fuel for you, I know a little about the soldiers here in Okriana.
Do tell.
The soldiers in the high town are very fast. They protect Tehran well, and I know little of them. But the soldiers that patrol the low town where we are walk mostly on the stone path or the walls. Try to avoid those areas when you can, and you may have an easier time moving around in Okriana.
Thanks for the tip.
Dobrý, tohle už všechno víme. Zaměřuje furt ty věci na střechách, to mě už to nebaví tam líst. Ještě s tím, jak je to strašně stupidní v tom Aremas. Tam jsou peníze zas pro změnu, to je. Je, oni se furt bojí tý brány, ale tak jako... Možná, že když jí spravím, že se tam vrátí. Aha, je, to já se tady fakt zabiju. No dobrý, takže jsme zase tady, už jsme to z poloviny a půl oběhli dvakrát. Já nevím, jak přesně to funguje, už si to nepamatuju, na jakou vzdálenost je tam potřeba střelit. No, no to dokonce... To dokonce ukazuje, to... OK, tohle se opravilo. I když to má zajet úplně... Úplně do toho, ale... Evidentně to udělalo, co mělo. A ta voda stoupla trochu nahoru. Trošičku nahoru. A oni už se vracejí, oni fakt čekali na to, až to opravím, OK. To vypadá jak mapa ve Vietkongu. To teda nevím, kterou myslíš. Zaid.
There. I think that should do it.
That was a very loud noise, Ulukai.
You should hear my neighbor's son's stereo.
I want to thank you for taking time to help. You should go see Hesa. He will be happy to hear this news.
No, u Hezy jsme ještě tež nebyli, jen tak mimochodem. Bude třeba teď zpívat víc těch částí, nebo si teď zpívat dnes bude pro změnu vůbec? A teď zase bude Dolotaj Kezokar. Ne? Promiň. Ne, furt bude říkat jenom do jednou, samozřejmě. Mohl bych dovnitř, když tam asi nepotřebuju. Nemůžu najít toho Hezu. Ho nikdy nevidím. Že ona to neukazuje teda všechny, ale... Dobrý, budu muset použít starou taktiku. 2 a base. Jezus, hrajete?
Where are you playing?
Khazar Harmony.
What would it take to shut you up?
For you, I can think only of this much.
No, too much.
Jak dostali jsme nějaký... Hello, Khazar, repair as well. OK, to je za většinu úkolů, co tady splníme, dostaneme achievement. Já jsem Vietcong, už si ho asi nevybavuju, spíš jenom. A teď mě mnohem víc trápí, že nemůžu najít to, co hledám. Přitom, já si ale chce vybavu, kde by to mělo být. Ale asi špatně. No, kde najdu toho Hezu, jsem se chtěl zeptat. Granza od Heza, Heza, blablabla. Jagu Heza.
Do you know where Heza is?
I think he is in the meat box. That is to the northwest of the Palace Fae.
To je úplně na druhé straně, jestli dobře hádám. Stejně mi ho to neukazuje. Myslím si, že to je někde tamhle tím směrem, jak kdyby. Tam. Což je to? Aha. Key detected? Ten key by se hodil. Tam je. Nebo to je jenom železo? No jenom. Jo, to bylo srovno, to je frajer. Zorkiny. Jich teď zase bude mít o něco míň. Protože jsme kupovali to zbraně jenom kvůli tomu, aby jsme splnili tenhle úkol. Protože to starou dobrou cestou za použití dynamitu nešlo. Wow. Kámo, ty si tady docela žiješ asi, co? Oni by měli být někde zavřený v nějakém tom kempu, jenže prostě problém je, že já ten, nebo v tom jednom baráku, problém je, že já ten barák nemůžu najít. A když říkám, že ho nemůžu najít, tak je to možná slabý slovo. Protože já už to fakt běžím po druhý to kolečko tady, to. Tady už jsem byl. Tady je Mogi, tam je ten přetvařitel. Spíš, já jí se divím, že mi to neukazuje na mapě, jako. Tady se evidentně ukazovalo zatím všechno. Počkej, to bych mohl teoreticky zabít, ty jsi tady docela nebezpečně. I když jako abych se vůbec tady neměl bejt, ale... Jsem si to chtěl tak trochu zkrátit. Ty jsi Heza? O, oh, to je Heza. Opravná studna, hello.
How's it going?
Are you the Ulokai?
That's what the shirt says.
I am Heza, and I sell water. Do you want to buy some water?
Maybe later, thanks.
I must continue working then, I am very busy. Busy all the time selling water.
Can you tell me more about your business?
I have delivered water for thousands of moons. There is not one moon where I have not been busy. All talent depend on me.
Everyone buys their water from you?
Yes, yes, everyone. The water in the well does not taste good unless it is inside one of my barrels for many moons. Then it tastes good again. I just wish I was not so busy. Then I could fix my problem at the well.
Stay there, Heza. I think I fixed your...
Whoa, do. Hej, vole. Je to tady po kempelina. Dost možná jsem našel i ten jejich problém. Halo, chlapci. Ale no, já jich zase na sebe nalákal, ty vole. Nechtěl zasáhnout toho. OK, pohodě asi. Jsme na tom s životem, a? Celá pohodě, v klidu. Hej, ale no tak. No to lehce prolítává věcma, koukám. Umři. Děkuji. Hej, ty vole, tady je nějak moc. Já chtěl jenom tu věc z něj. Co tam ty idioti vraždějí sami? Hej, Hezo. Už je asi všechno v pohodě. Ne, není. Mě asi moc chtějí. Že už asi ne. Už je to přešlo. No.
Say there, Heza. I think I fixed your well.
That was you?
Yep. I threw down some explosives and your well threw up some water. I think it'll be working fine for a while now.
I must say, you have made my life less busy now. To repay you, I would like to give you this.
Okay, a kde je studna?
Where is this well?
It is in the south of Okriana. I am too busy to show you myself. Sorry, Urukai.
Opravil jsem tvoji studnu, jo, a kdeže vlastně je? Tady někde vedle poblíž tady bylo to. Bylo tady asi, co?
Help me buy some food, would you, Ulukai?
Hej, já už jsem vám dal takových peněz. Fuj! To jsem selek. Ty pavoušci jsou trošku stupidní, no. V té předělávce. Ani nevím, jestli střílím do těch živých nebo do těch mrtvých. Vtipný je, že toho vydrží víc než vojáci. To je no také pocit, že střílím do mrtvol. Ježíš Maria, můžeš po mně vyběhnout. Děkuju. Zvláštní hmota. Dost možná bych řekl, že to je i ta hmota, kterou potřebujeme na ten jeden úkol, ale ještě to asi nevíme, takže. Začneme o tom asi získat informace možná. Nejdřív o té věci. Jesus. Here are your damn Zorkins.
Stable organic energy detected.
to fakt budu muset prohledávat každou budu zvlášť. Oh, come on. Ominel. Hej, ten by mohl možná... Nalezená relikvie.
Are you interested in this thing I found out in the desert?
No, it looks worthless.
Tak, ty seš pocas.
Come get your secret object.
Balazar mi za ní chtěla 5 kilo. Že prý, když ji vyčistím, tak i víc. Mě s tou budovou trápěj. Hele, ne, tak to se mi jenom zdálo. Ale mrtě mě trápěj, už mě to jako začíná vytáčet. Pryč. Ne, že bych na ně neměl, ale nějako se mi nechce spíš. Bych tam ještě víc za nima, to... Setkali dvě skupinky. Dvě skupinky pitomců. Jajau. Hej, tak a dost, mě už to nebaví. God fucking dammit, ty vole. Tady běhám už dobrou hodinu, jako po tom městě. Sice je fajn, že jsem dostal tím, že jsem si promluvil se všema důležitýma lidma, ale... Marion. Marion Wolf. Super. To úplně není to, co jsem chtěl najít, teda tohle. Where to find Marion. Okay. Marion in trouble. Ona je dvakrát dokonce v troblech tady, první a... Go to Agriana, Mara may be there. Shamas across me now, I can find Marion. The Shamas is located to the west. We said Marion was near Zelb's boar. Head to the south of the plaza, no doubt you may encounter a couple of search patrols. They selected location to find them and make sure that neither you... In the building attached to another building, this is... Takže to musí být někde tady. Oni je tady patrolujou. Tři vojáci, co by tady někde měli být. A dost možná je to tamhle. Když oni se motají tady, blbečci. Ale já už se tady prostě, tady jsem zbyl. Hej, tamto. Na to nemám říže na sobě. Oh, what the fuck. Tohle. That's it, I think. Jsem zrovna trefil to, co jsem úplně jako nechtěl, ne že bych toho měl nekonečno, to zas ne, ale myslím si, že toho mám poměrně hodně těch nábojů. Trošičku. Ale klíče mi nějak mizej. Je tady jsou zase jen tyhle malý potvory. Come on, ty vole. Nemůžete vědět, kde jsem už. Nemůžete mě najít, že ne? Oni asi přesně vědějí, odkud ta střelba šla, jen tak mezi náma. Oh, flick! What the hell? Má to vůbec zbraň? Furt, že díky za hosta. Jsi byl na chvíli zahrát. Zítra už jdeš do školy. Trapní se furt ptát na školu, ale tak... V případě, jak se dneska dařilo. Že by jako byli tady. Tady je patrolou nějaký vojáci. Oh shit. To bude asi ono. Building a good reputation. Achieve the highest level of reputation by helping the talents. Okay. Oh, come on.
Slade, you've no idea how glad I am to see you.
Where are the others?
Gee, Marion, it's nice to see you too. Why, thank you, Cutter.
Damn it, Wolf, do you know where they are or not?
I've not seen Kaufman, but I think I saw Zoo.
You think?
Well, it looked like him. But this person was ordering around the soldiers that knocked me out and brought me here. He looked different, older.
Zoo was directing the soldiers? Are you sure?
Not 100%, but it sounded like his voice.
I wonder.
Hey, you know something else? I was supposed to teleport 10 minutes after you, but they pushed up my departure time. I left right after you. The scientists were rushing around screaming something about a probable temporal anomaly.
You gotta be kidding me. This is just perfect.
Did you say Zoo?
Yeah.
Zoo is the name I know. Kazar fight with Feyran many times. Call him Zoo. My father told me this.
Wait, that can't be right. Jan, how long ago was Kazar killed?
Kazar was with us for many thousands of moon and was reverted soon after Feyran arrived. Feyran has ruled Adelpha for 10,000 moons, I think.
Call it woman's intuition, but I don't think Zoo is playing for the same ball club anymore.
You think Zoo killed Kaufman? No, I thought he was a Weasley little shit, but a murderer?
Well, I may be the new girl on the block, but where else did these Talon learn English?
Kazar taught all the high language of Aga Khamon.
It would explain why the Mon they want me to find are computer cards. Thought that was kind of strange.
Well, so if Kaufman is gone and Zoo is this Feyran guy, where's the probe? If they were here for such a long time, does that mean it's been here all this time as well?
I don't think so.
Why?
These Talon say that Kazar instructed them to hide these Mon, these cards, where Zoo couldn't get them. I'm guessing that we still might be in need of them.
So what now?
I'll find the Mon. You go on back with this Guardian and we'll meet up when I'm finished.
I want to help, Slade.
You will, by staying safe where I know I can come get you in a hurry.
I didn't go through basic training for nothing, you know.
Yeah, well, you didn't exactly get in the way most SEALs have to, did you? Or did you forget that your senator of a mother green-lighted your butt into our basic? And you didn't exactly finish at the top of the class, or at all, as I remember.
You asshole. It wasn't my fault.
That is exactly why you're going back with this Guardian. You are unreliable in a stressed situation, and I'm not going to catch fire for you again. Do you read me?
You and me are going to have words about this later, mister.
Ooh, I'm all tingly with anticipation.
Ok, so that's it. Tady je takový to základní rozuzlení toho příběhu. Že vlastně díky té časové anomálii se stalo to, že ten, co šel první, se na tohle místo dostal jako první. Ten, co šel druhý, se sem dostal jako druhý. S několika.
We must concentrate on stopping the Ulukai. He begins to give the other Talon hope.
Oh, but she is important. With Wolf in my grasp, I could easily lure that Boy Scout into a trap.
I have ordered all patrols to be on the alert. My soldiers will stop him without your tricks, Feyran.
I hope you are not speaking of the same soldiers that failed to dispose of Slade's unconscious, defenseless body the day he arrived.
Feyran, those Talon are the ones that keep you in power. You should not talk badly of them.
Or what, primitive? You'll turn them against me? I am the voice of the Fae. All fear my wrath. What could you possibly say that would sway them from me?
I could tell them how you are a fake.
Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi.
My word, Lizard. Before I forget what little need I have for you. Never again use that word in my presence. This bickering is pointless. You will find a female wolf and bring her to me, unharmed.
And the Ulukai?
Deliver him, extremely harmed, if you please.
Docela to šlo, už jen dvě challenge potřebu. Já se jsem koukal, jak oni nejsou nějak těžký. A co bych tak hádal, tak co tam bylo? Jako nejtěžší challenge. Crossbow Elimination. To jsem teď ten jsem čekal, že tam dal. Což pravděpodobně neudělal, opak Harvest Curky. Wow, to jich je tam tolik, anebo s ním vůbec netěžil? Kopy, 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 kopy. Jinak to mám chuť si na chvíli tady zahrát ještě Fortnite do háje. Že bychom to nechali jenom tak 3 hoďky dneska. Mě to dneska vůbec nebaví, až celou tu dobu, co jsme tady. Nebo celou dobu, co hrajeme, tak se nacházíme v tomhle propademě městě. Je to trošku znudí, jen ani nevím, jak to říct. Šimon zakrát mi řekl, že mám z toho trigu teď nemůžu získat, když jsem chtěl, abych našel oko Sankaru Tanla, na kterém patří ten náramek. Jakas potřebuje něco lepkého pro svůj projekt. Blízko z turny jsem narazil na žraka, který chce, abych s ním zpíval nějakou hornickou píseň. Zagul se zmínil o koření, jídel a nápojů, teď Blizzard chce, abych reliky vyčistil za tím, co budou se... Hej, většina těla těch... Ono prostě, většina těla těch úkolů, co jsme tady získali, tak jsou rozsetý potom po těch zbytkovejch. Po těch zbytkovejch. Po těch zbytkových lokacích. A jakože udělali jsme dneska něco. Našli jsme tohle. Mimochodem... Mám to autem 20 minut. Fany věc, co docela, že se to takhle zjistí. Si ani nepamatuju, odkud je jaka. Ani nevím, že se o tom někdy bavili, ale jako zjistil jsem tenkrát, že jsem hrál s jedním týpkem a k tomu jsem to měl vlakem 20 minut, no. Na to, že on už jaksi asi nevím. Z ničeho nic zmizel z toho streamu a nějak nevím o něm už nic. Hej jo, půjdem na chvíli na Fortnite. Já už jsem stejně zjistil, jak to dávat do těch kolekcí i s určitým časem, takže tam prostě hodím. Pak takhle a kdyby se na to fakt někdo chtěl koukat, tak může. Nehledě na to, že teď budou vlastně stream víceméně na každý den. Bude záležet na tom, jak se budu cítit unavený, pač kvůli těm streamům asi bude trošku trpět můj spánkový režim. Vzhledem k tomu, že mám teď ranní, tak se to bude dát zvládat takhle na noc vždycky nějak. Už jsem to uložil, takže už to můžu vlastně vypnout. A dáme si Fortnite na chvíli, no. Myslím, že to není úplně špatný nápad. Aha, pro...